Hello and warm greetings to everyone out there on the occasion of International Women's Day. I am Akriti Vashni and I'm a practicing psychologist for the past 13 years and I have been practicing here in Luxembourg for the past 5 years in my own independent practice in the Gar area. I see individuals with different kinds of mental health and emotional health issues ranging from anxiety, stress, depression, post-traumatic stress, etc. 2020, as we all know, was an exceptional year for all of us. And it brought with it its own challenges. And one of the biggest challenges as a humanity we all faced was the challenge of dealing with our mental health. Personally, in my own practice, I witnessed an increase in the number of cases of individuals experiencing COVID-related anxiety, COVID-related depression, and also individuals who were infected with COVID and were experiencing post-traumatic stress because of the experience probably they had at the hospital and during the illness. 2020 was a very difficult time for the patients as well as for practitioners or psychologists like me. We were dealing with something which was totally new, something which was not experienced before. So we were also learning and adapting as we were going on. I felt extremely privileged to be in a position to be able to help all of these people who were going through difficult times, who were struggling with mental health and emotional health issues. It gave me immense satisfaction that in a year where we all were struggling in different ways, I was able to support them as much as possible to take care of themselves and to move forward. My job gives me immense satisfaction. There is a sense of gratitude which I'm able to experience as well. I really hope and pray that we all come out of this pandemic much more stronger, much more resilient, and with a lot more gratitude for people around us as well as for nature. And I really hope that the next time we can celebrate the International Women's Day, hopefully in person. Thank you so much and have a lovely International Women's Day.